But the problem is just it moves too fast and it doesn't spread and work. And there's one thing that it's like it's a huge spoiler. And you don't find out. You don't figure out until episode 350. And they show it in like the first or second episode. And I'm pissed at it. It's so dumb that they don't do it. I go on and on. There's some things I really
like. The live action was so goofy. I was expecting it to be like. It was like people who watched like Comic Con decided to make those.
They honestly didn't do like horrible. But it's just like. It doesn't translate. There's almost no action because it's so expensive for them to do any sort of CGI. Each episode might have like 2 punches. So it's like. It's super hard to animate, and honestly, as I'm thinking through the series, like, it's only going to get way harder to animate. The power is the one you saw, like, I can see what you mean, like, I can see almost doing, like, Jujutsu Kaisen, there's, like, they just kind of, one of these has crazy abilities,
and the character design is so,
yeah, like, having the power is like, hybrid, like,
there now, just